Today we are switching it up a little bit and we'll be working on our house tech. So house is very footwork heavy, so make sure you have the appropriate footwear on and that you have enough space as possible to move around. So follow along the best you can and we'll break down the movements after. So playing around with the upper body movements and putting your own individual style to it. Second thing, in house, the main groove behind our house moves is going to be our forward groove or our jack. However, today we are just going to focus on the house moves with a down groove, and we'll get to the jack in our next house tutorial video. Okay, so play around as much as you can and have fun with our house moves for today. So the first move that we're going to learn in house is called the scribble foot. In other styles of dance, we call this a pas de bourrée. So as I'm teaching these house steps, I'm going to be counting the ones and twos. So as we listen to the beats in house, we count one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two. Good. Equally as important as we listen to house music is going to be the and counts. So you're going to hear one and two and three and four and five and six and seven and eight. So you'll notice later on in the tutorial videos why it's so important that you can also count those beats in your head as you're listening to the music. So for our scribble foot, we're gonna start taking a step with our left foot. We're gonna hold the one. On the two, we're gonna pick up the right, we're gonna go behind. On the end, we're gonna pick up the left again and we're gonna step out, shifting that weight to the left foot. So again, with our count, we go one, two, and. Then we pick up our right leg and we step again for one, two, and. Good, again with our left, we go one, two, and, one, two, and, one, two, and, one, two, and. And as you notice, I'm incorporating that down groove, and that down groove is gonna happen on the one and two beats of every single scribble foot. So stepping with the left, we go down, two, and, one, two, and one, two, and one, two. Good, double bounce. Good. That is our scribble foot, also known as a pas de bourrée. The next move that we're going to work on is called the crossroads. So we're gonna start off with the same foot that we would for our scribble foot. We're gonna step with our left. We're gonna do a grapevine to the left. So we're gonna pick up our right, we go behind, together, cross, open. Good, now from here, we're gonna pick up our right leg, take the ankle of your right leg, put it right in the knee socket of your left. Now we do the same thing to the right. Pick up our right, we go open. Behind, together, cross, and picking up the left ankle, sticking it in the right knee socket. So it goes one, two, and three, and knee. One, behind, and forward, and knee. Behind, behind, and forward, and knee. Behind, and forward, and knee. Great, so let's try this. Let's go from our scribble foot to one each side, and then we'll go right into our crossroads. Nice and slow. Left foot starts. We go one, two, and three. Crossroads. We go five, six, and seven, and eight. One, two, and three, and four. Great. So you'll notice that the scribble foot and the crossroads will start on the same count, and we'll start with the same leg. So let's try that again. Scribble foot, crossroads, crossroads. Six, seven, eight. One, two, and three, four, crossroads, six, and seven, and knee, step behind, and forward, and knee. Next move we're gonna go over is called the skate. So we're gonna start with our feet together to start, incorporating that down groove. We're first gonna step out with the left into a squat position. That's your first pose. Then we're gonna pick up our right foot, and we're gonna bring it across our body up onto that right toe. That's our second position. So we go one, two, three, four, down groove on every step, seven and eight. Great, now this move is called the skate because our feet are actually not going to step. They're gonna slide across the floor into every position. Bringing that toe in, slide out, toe in, slide out. And one, two, three, four, five, six, seven and eight. This move is called the swivel. So starting with our left foot is going to turn so that the heel is facing the left side of the room. We're gonna peel up that toe off the ground and then step out so that our toe is pointing the left side of the room. Gonna try that again. We go heel first, lift the toe, toe second. At the same time as we bring our toe over to the left side of the room, we're gonna pick up our right leg. We're gonna shoot it right in behind. Good. Same thing with the right side. We're gonna step heel first, lifting our toe up, scooching that left foot in behind. So we go heel, twist, heel, twist, heel, twist, heel, and twist. Great. Now the hardest part of this is to incorporate that down groove. It's gonna happen on the heel, lifting your body up, and then the twist. So we go down, groove, down, groove, down, groove, down, groove. So next move that we are going to learn is called the cross step. So the cross step looks a lot like our scribble foot. The difference has to do with the counts that we're dancing on. So quick review, our scribble foot on the one, we stepped one, two, and one, two, and one, two, and one, two, and. Now our cross step, the one is actually gonna start behind. So we're gonna pick up our left foot, we're gonna go one, we're gonna step out with the right on the end, and then we're gonna step forward with our left on the two. So we go one and two, one and two, one and two, one and two. Now you're probably thinking that looks exactly like the scribble foot. Yes, there are some similarities, but keep in mind, it is the counts that are different. Now, with that being said, we're still going to do our down groove on the one and the two. Okay, so let's try that again. Picking up the left, we're gonna go One and two. We go. Cross and step. Cross and step. Cross down groove. We go. One and two. One and two. One and two. One and two. Okay, next move we're gonna learn is called the sidewalk. So we're gonna do a grapevine. This time we're gonna go towards the right. Picking up the left, we're gonna cross behind. So we go cross, open with the right, in front with the left, and then we're gonna pick up our right foot from behind and do a kick to the side. Toe pointed towards the ceiling. Trying that again, feet shoulder width to start. Picking up the left, we go behind, open, cross, kick. Four steps included. Let's try it the other way. Right foot goes behind, left open, right cross, left kick. Great, four steps, other direction we go. Behind, open, cross, kick. Behind, open, cross, kick. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. Great, now the upper body, there's not much down groove in between the movements, but you're gonna lower your body towards your toe on every kick. So we go behind and cross, kick. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight. One, two, three, four, six. Up on your toes, nice and quick. We go one, two, three, four, two, three, four, four, one, two, three, four. And last move in house that we're gonna do today, it's one of my favorites. This is called the Jack in the Box. So we're gonna break it down, lower body first, keeping your feet parallel to start, about shoulder width apart. So we're gonna down groove. As we down groove, our knees are gonna come out, our toes are gonna point outwards, and then we come back up. So rotating on the heels, lifting the toes a little bit off the ground. So we go one, two, three, down groove, five, six, seven, and eight. Great. Now we're actually gonna take this down groove and rock it side to side. So imagine that your shoulders are swooping from side to side. You can bring in your arms, you can lift your elbows. Any variation of that is totally up to you. So we drop, we go one, two, three, four, five, six, seven. Bring the elbows up, swooping the shoulders side to side. Six, seven, eight. You can go double, double, tap, tap, tap. And that is the Jack in the Box. Okay, that was a lot of footwork that we just went over. So go back to the beginning, review each move if you need to, or if you're ready, let's try some choreography. First move, we're gonna start with our scribble foot. Starting with our left foot, we're going to go one, two, and three. Four and five, six and seven, eight and. Reminder that this is repetitive, so really find that upper body groove. Try to make these moves unique to you. Let's try it again. Six, seven, left foot goes. One, two and three, four and five, six and seven, eight and. From here, we're gonna crossroads left, crossroads right, stepping left, behind and forward and knee, right, behind, and forward, and knee. Great, let's add those together. Four, scribble foot, two crossroads. Six, seven, eight, we go. One, two, three, four, and five, six, and seven, crossroads, we go. Two, and three, and four, five, six, seven, and eight. Great, from here, we have our left leg up. We're gonna step out with our heel first, to do our swivel. This is one, cross two, step right. Then we're going to go into our skate, four, five, six, seven, and eight. Good, so just backing it up to here. Our left leg is gonna go first for swivel, two, three, four, skating left, right, together. From the top, let's put that all together. Six, seven, left foot goes one, two, three, four, five, six, last one, crossroads for left, ta, 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 knee, right, and swivel, heel, twist, heel, skate, five, six, seven, and eight. From here, we're gonna step out with the left to go into our Jack in the Box, two, double left, single, single, double right. Great, let's do all of that together from the top, then we'll add on some more. Six, seven, eight, scribble foot, two, and three, four, five, six, and seven, eight, crossroads, two, and three, and four, five, six, and seven, swivel, one, two, three, four, skate, five, six, jack in the box, four, one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, and eight. From here, we're gonna switch up the tempo a little bit, going into our cross step, starting with our left foot, we're going to go one and two, three and four. From here, we're gonna repeat this two more times, but we're gonna add a little bit of a slide with our foot. So we're gonna go five and six, seven and eight. Good, to break that down a little bit, stepping behind with our left, we go left behind, out with the right. As we step back onto the left, we're gonna hop onto that left and just slide that right behind. Now we start with our right behind to go right, left, hopping onto the right, sliding that left. So we go behind and slide right, behind and slide left. One and two, three, four, five and six, seven and eight. Good. So again, from our jack in the box, we go one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, cross step, normal, normal. Now slide, five and six, seven, two more, one and two, three and four. Now to finish off our choreo, we're gonna take our left foot to do our sidewalk, four, one and two, kick, ta, 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 ta. And that is the end of our choreo. So let's go right from the top, nice and slow. And five, six, scribble, foot goes one, two, and three, four, two more, six and seven, cross rows, four, one, two, and three, and knee, five, six, and seven, the swivel, one, twist, and skate, five, six, jack in the box, four, one, two, three, and four, five, six, seven, cross step goes one and two, three and four with the slide, six, seven and eight, two more. Sidewalk, one, two, three, kick, one, two, three, kick. Okay, that is it. Go back, review the choreo if you need to. Let's try it with music if you're ready. Here we go, scribble foot. Left foot.